I should let you guess either. Don't kink the ball. Nah, I can't. This is B.O.B.? I did not know this was B.O.B. Bitch. Thanks for the heels. Oh shit, they're capping. Alright, that's done. And they're all going west, like idiots. Whatever. It was so much easier for us to all just go east, but whatever. Never mind. Too late. Just west. West is fine. West, I guess. Just start capping. I'm gonna start marking people. Thank God they capped it so fucking early. You know what's so funny was I noticed that there are so many fucking people running back to mid. As I had the orb, I was like, wait, that's three people running. There are four people in mid. I was like, ah, we don't have anybody on D. That's fine. I've seen it before. I love how many people probably were like, east, west, what? And the problem is, most people, when you say east and west, you gotta understand, most people are looking at the minimap like this. They're like, which way is east and west? Yeah. Not most people, but a lot of people are. But I mean a lot of people use R as theirs callouts. And I've heard some of the weirdest stories with R as theirs. I think I've told some of them. But east west, let's face it, like if you're, you know, I don't know. If you have an 8th grade education, east-west. Oh, backpedal. Backpedal him, Commando. You got his ass. Are you trying to find your heal button so you can heal yourself? He's gonna die and then he's gonna get capped again. He's so bad. I'm just gonna chill out. I'm gonna chill out, watch while we lose the lead. We got one orb coming. Truth is, I just don't trust anybody to play D. And I don't care, I'm just here for the XP. Like, you didn't even heal up. Bro, heal up. When you're out of combat and you have no health, why wouldn't you heal up? Don't you PvE?
P what? What's the P stand for?
Penis? In your mouth? Oh, yeah, no. That's how all the pro players play. They play with a penis in their mouth. we're losing. Believe. We were tied. We were tied after one, but no. Yeah, because I don't trust anybody on my team. I'm just sitting here. Especially not this guy. This guy's just like, you're going to have so many deaths. You're going to have so many deaths. I would have more fun in this Warzone just expect. Oh, you are a newbie. Oh my god, you're brand spanking new. Welcome to Swoter, bro. Welcome to Swoter. I welcome Crawl to Swoter. Welcome to Swoter, bro. Seriously, this guy is new to the game. Holy shit. I should be like, hey, you want to check out my stream? I can teach you some things. How to play with a penis in your mouth. How to play with the dick in your mouth. Well, why don't they just call it DVP? Like, dick V player. Why does it gotta be penis V player? I don't know, man. I think because dick would get banned, you know? You gotta say penis. Penis V player. We're getting rolled now. Because they got some orbs, I think. Or some kills. What are the odds that I still top deeps and I'm going to play D every round from now on out? I'd say pretty fucking high. Whatever, dude. I cleared mid. The boss. Oh, where's your shadow ass bitch ass motherfucker? I know he's here, and I know he's going for our node. Like a shadow would. Truth is, though, I mean, while I'm kind of close to mid, it's irresponsible of me, in fact, to not grab a node and come back with it. Because each one of these nodes is two kills. And even though our team is low B, their team's low B too. You know, even though I know Crawl is trying to die as much as possible while trying to understand, it'll probably, and just think, this is maybe his third hypergate, if he's lucky, probably less than three hypergates. I mean, I looked at his achievements, there's a lot of zeros there. And, point is, oh, nice. Nice overload. See, that's overload. Look at that. Oh, we're only down by 30. My dots are not gonna get him, though. Alright, well, I'm not gonna three-man D it. That's just... That, again, is also irresponsible. Yeah, one... Oh, swing my ticker. Oh. Well, there's only one orb left, anyway. Life day. Was there an unmarked shadow? Oh my god. Was there an unmarked shadow? There's plenty of people here. I would rather be, just in case someone gets a CC on this fucker. I'm just gonna hang out. Because that means there are four shadows unless somebody took a mark off one of my three marks. My other three marked shadows. I'm down 40. Not too bad. We're gonna get one orb in. Down 37. We'll see what that turns into the next round. I kind of doubt it's going to be enough because we've just been getting deathmatched. I want to say the deathmatch has been fast and furious. Well, at least you have enough dick to swing. My dick kind of just like leans. My dick's more of a leaner, not much of a swinger. Oh, 9k hit. Alright, so we gotta get one of these orbs. Alright, you got that one. I'm gonna get the... Alright, you obviously don't want an orb, but you're closest to that one, so I'm gonna assume you get it. Come on. Come on, Spunk. There we go. I should be doing this in cover. Alright, he's got me targeted. You know my target priority. If you're in my line of sight, you're a priority. That was a good flashbang. Alright, CC. Where's my roll? God, that Marauder would not quit. Oh, we're only down. Oh, we're up. Oh no, they're gonna get an orb. Shit. And we have three people playing D.
Fuck.
This is not good. It's close though. Whatever. 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 Down by two though. I'm gonna hope everybody goes to mid from their team. Because I have enough time to grab the speed buff and solo. Or I don't, because there's no speed buff there. Oh shit. Can I kill another guy? Yeah, we got it. Oh, did we? Yeah, we got it. Whew, what a match, huh? High drama from Lobby, eh? We win by 10. Whoa, that was sweet. That was so sweet. I didn't top Deets, but I did play a lot of D. I played one round of D, actually. I didn't play a lot of D. But anyways, what I want to see is, I want to see who got the best kill death. 25 and 3. Well, obviously I got the best kill death, but who got the next best? That's how it's kill death. I mean, it's deathmatch. 12 and 3, yeah, but 24 and 5, that's pretty good. Whew, how did Crawl do? That's what I want to know. How did Crawl do? Crawl, 7 deaths. Got his 90k medal. Way to go, bro. Way to go, bro. Dude. How many of you guys broke 90k within your first 5 war zones at level 12? I mean, it's hard now with Bolster. I guess back then it would have been 70k. I sure as fuck was not. I was not.